precaution against coronavirus. Today I am going to say something that is happening around the world outside. That is why you see people wearing masks. There is an illness in the road outside caused by coronavirus. The virus is a tiny thing which we can't see with our eyes, only with special tools. The virus spreads if someone coughs or sneezes near us, or if we touch something that the sick person touches. And we should stop gathering in groups. We should stay at our home. The more we stay home, faster the virus will disappear. Some scientists are working on a medicine which can kill the virus. We can help them by washing our hands with warm water and soap. We should wear masks and gloves when we go outside. Maintain social distance about 1.5 meters. Eat foods rich in vitamin C like strawberries, kiwis, broccoli and other fruits and vegetables. Don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe.